big one.
All right,
there.
Folks, we are on the way up to the top of the Oconaluftee. We've got the A team today. I got Adam Davis, James Burleson, the one who put it all together, and Trin and myself. I've never done this run. Adam's never done this run. I believe it's one of James' favorite in the Smokies. And this was a last minute, late morning decision. Oh yeah, it's gonna be good. But if we had known earlier, we should have gotten on the road super early, but we made the late morning rally. It's 2:30 in the afternoon. I think the river's just peaked and now starting to drop out a little bit, but we've got good water. So yeah, I've been looking to get on this one for quite some time. Something new, something fun. Look at that, that just looks fantastic. And we got to see elk, so. Woo! All right, folks, we are at Kephart Prong Trail. And met some fine folks out here. Tell the world who you are.
We're the Mayo family from Florida.
That's what I'm talking about, the Mayos. We were just having a good conversation. Oh! There we go. We're having a fun conversation about whitewater and kayak and everything, and I think they're gonna watch us put on. But y'all have fun enjoying the time up here.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
I need to come back to Florida where it's warm.
I can still remember all those years ago, my first summer of kayaking. And it seems for everyone that first year of paddling is nothing short of magical. All the rivers, all the experiences, all the sights and sounds, they're all new and they're all waiting to be discovered. But probably the thing I remembered most is the rivers of my imagination. The first time I paddled through a long stretch of boogie, I was smiling ear to ear. I looked at the two guys that were taking me down, and I said, just give me a run where there's nothing but that for miles. They chuckled and a conversation was sparked about all the rivers that might be something I was looking for. All the names of these rivers were new, and I wondered if I'd ever see them. And it only fueled my imagination. But even after 20 years of paddling on some of the prettiest rivers out there, there was never really a river that seemed to measure up to what I had in my mind. The years have thundered by, and countless rivers have turned from anticipation to memory. I've paddled from high in the mountains to the big sea herself, and everywhere in between. Some rivers are big and scary, and some are slow and peaceful. But what I found after all these years of kayaking is that I still enjoy myself the most when I find myself on little stretches of that river from my imagination. And little did I know, as I was walking up the side of the road, that this last minute late day rally would finally connect me to that very river. Our day on the Oconaluftee would start just upriver at the Kephart Prong Trailhead. The takeout would be the visitor center. This would provide almost 8 miles of nonstop class 2 and 3 boogie. At one point on the river, I remember wanting to go back in time and grab first year me and take me here. In a way, I guess I did. It was good to reconnect to those feelings from my first year of paddling. And in honor of the river I was always looking for, I've included every rapid from the top to the bottom. So for those of you looking for the same sort of river I was, come along for a ride on the Oconaluftee.
Yeah, baby. It wasn't as good as it looked. Oh no. Oh no, come on. Log jam. Woo! Go, 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 go. Yeah! Mike City! Yeah, a little more water would be ideal. Yeah.
Eddy. Oh, this is a great river. If he needs it. You need a hand?
I think he's trying to get off left. Yeah. Oh dear, that didn't feel good at all.
I'm gonna slot that. Didn't quite make it. Don't hit it. I'm gonna grab it. Don't hit it. If I go in front of it, I go behind it, yeah. Hey, you can go river right if you want. think the play is going to be to get this side up. Are you okay? It looks chunky. But go what? Oh yeah, you got it. Oh, it's all part of fun. It's all part of fun. I think you just caught the mank. Like, it was looking good, and it was like, boom, 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 boom. I was like, oh.
Well, I went to take my right pull. There's nothing there.
No. Did you hit anything while you under?
I hit my head pretty good. I'm fine with
it. I see a ding on it. Yeah, look at that little kind of lefty love.
Thank you, sir.
Absolutely. He's all good to go. When you're on a really manky tight creek, it's gonna happen sooner or later, folks. He's all good to go. Let's go find out what else we have in store. Say again? Watch, hey, Adam. Pretty big river, right, Eddie, right where he's at. Stay left. Boat angle left, right where he's at. Boat angle left through there. To avoid the wood. Yeah, you got it. Send it if you want it. I love this kind of kayaking. corner. I missed it. The bony landing boof. It don't look good.
Rough man there with me.
Yeah. I think yours is better, less current. I was just giving you room. All right, folks, that's your mandatory portage right there. On these small rivers and creeks, you'll find those, especially here in the Smokies, where they can't clear the logs out by regulation. So, mandatory portage, always be looking downriver. You made me start thinking that was a knuckle, but I think it's just water. Did you go right over it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried to avoid it.
Dropped the two rocks and went right over the little fucking
I tree. Tried to avoid it and it was not as smooth. Now we know.
Stripped over the plume.
Yeah, you just went like, whoop. Go ahead. Oh, thanks, sir. Ooh, that's a good eddy. Catch it as a big tree. Eddy out. Eddy out, Adam. Eddy out. Don't go that way. Hey, get out. You might need to help him. I could tell you were stable, but I was like, please don't go there.
Yeah, it's not wide enough to get over.
I got you.
All right, boys. Cool.
Good. Looks clear to the horizon line.
Ooh, I'll catch Maddie somewhere and wait on him.
You good? Yep. Huh? No, he slowed down too far, because you got to drive to get over that thing. But if you mess up, you gonna walk it? I think I walked to here. Let's pull down to there. Like right after this log anywhere is fine. But yeah, he bottomed out trying to get over that log. I truly think if you can ramp it, you'd be good. But whatever he did didn't work, and he was about to bash backwards into the root ball.
Gotcha.
So I'm just gonna walk and put in here.
Yeah.
like a pro. They look like rock stars. What a fun river. Watch your space on this one, Adam. That next eddy would be a good perch up point if we need it. I think we're good. Yeah. It's a blue angel lap.
You don't want to move?
Yes. What? Yeah, this is a...
Good.
Can I squeeze through the branches on the far right? I'm gonna try it.
Right.
It's not a lot of flow over there. I'm gonna get where James is and look at it. Oh yeah. Yeah, baby. You're doing great. I'll just go. Woo! Yeah, that's it. Nailed it. Oh, I see how it is.
You got me wet, man.
Robin's racing, baby. What that line needed was one more kayak in it. I was waiting up for you. Is this the one we need to go left?
Maybe. Possibly. I don't know.
There's not a lot of water over there.
I say we try left.
Let me see what it lands on. Ooh. Yeah, it's just deep. I think it's good. gander. I said, I don't know if we can get over it, but we can definitely get halfway under it.
If you want to hang on tight, I'll go over to the left side, get out of my boat, and guys can be closer.
All right. Dang, son. He's saying, come on. I'm coming. The holder of the gate. Oh, dear. Oh, thank you. Main flow, baby. That was the fishing release Kibler line. Think of all that training we did, just paid off. Oh yeah, a couple trees up would have been bad. Wood ahead. That's it. Not the best line.
I don't know, fire.
That's a dicey proposition. Ooh, that sounds good. Keep it going. Woo! Oh no! I made it. hit. Yes! That little knuckle. There's that little knuckle pops you over the hole. That was nice.
I was trying to get the rock spinning back there.
I saw that. That when I was pointing to that first one, that looked like the aired out boof.
I didn't know if you were pointing at it because it was bad.
No, I never point bad on purpose. If I'm doing this, go there.
I forget about that. You don't point bad stuff.
It was really deep behind it too. Oh no! Hold steady. I gotcha. Okay. I've never done a banana halo.
It's a banana halo.
Oh no! Yeah! I think it goes. I would stay in or to the right. That right notch. It's gonna be a limbo. What they said. It doesn't look bad. It's a little tree. Just watch this log on the left. Phew. I think so. One way or the other. The left, the far left? Yeah, they get on that one for sure. Thank you. yeah! What time is it?
I've done that before, haven't I?
Yeah, it's not a River King trip till you're running it blind. Awesome! I should have a YouTube channel. Sometimes the blind first runs don't work out. Both of us wanted to go big, and it wasn't a go big place. Yeah, I appreciate that.
Thing, but it's like, no, we're going.
You have to go all the way right. I didn't know why he went so far right. And I'm like, I'm going to catch the top booth into the, and that's when I kept.
Honestly, forgot to have that second.
Yeah.
My ankle
I found it. That's a good one. Look, it's pointy. You gotta catch the right side of that one. That's a good buck. That was a good one. Oh, that's nice. James, I was like, there's a log! Not a River King strip unless you're cold and dark. Reminds me of Lost Cove Creek.
Yeah.
They said 2 miles. Well, that's some bad beta. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh, gee. Feels like the upper greenbrier in here, like West Virginia greenbrier. Turkey, yeah. Little hen.
Was she?
We're definitely caught back up to the flow a little bit. Oh yeah, you owe me. I saved you from a brooch. Accuracy through volume. One of us is gonna hit the right line. We're covering the whole river. Oh, you can get under that. You're gonna have to go sideways, dip into it to get your head through first. Then pull yourself up. Yeah. My feet are only halfway working. I've been in that boat a while. Oh, what a good day. Oh yeah, folks. The Oconaluftee. Hope that view's coming in on camera. That river is a good one. Of course, it fell out a little on us, so we could have used a little more water, but still, fabulous run. Non-stop boogie for miles and miles. I loved it. We'll come back. There's a few other rivers up here in the Smokies we're looking to do here shortly. Stay tuned for those. Good stuff, brother. Thanks to James for the rally. Trent and Adam for joining in. Too much fun, man.
Glad y'all come out.
I'm tired, I'm cold, I'm hungry. Let's go find something to eat.
Indian beer house.
Good stuff, Adam. Crushed it!